Hey everyone, welcome to another video. This video is going to be a quick tutorial which shows you how to unlock your Windows computer with your phone's fingerprint sensor. Okay, let's set it up. First, download Remote Fingerprint Unlock app and its Windows clients from the links given in the description. Extract the zip file and install the Windows client. If you like these sort of quick tip videos, please hit that subscribe button and the bell icon for more contents like this. After it is done, press and hold the Windows plus L key, which locks your Windows PC. Now open the app on your smartphone and connect to the same network as your PC. Scan your fingerprint on the sensor to verify it is you when you open the app. Now click on the sidebar icon and select the option Scan. Now click on the plus icon and select Scanning. Your PC will show up if it's on the same network as the phone. Also make sure your PC is in the lock screen or else it may not show up on the list. Now click Save and select the option Accounts. Now select the option and select Add Account. Now type in the username of your account and the password. Now click Save and scan your finger on the fingerprint sensor. Now check the session ID on both the PC and your phone and make sure it matches. And then click Proceed. Now the fingerprint unlock is set up and ready to go. If you face any issues or need any help, please let me know down in the comments below. Thank you for watching.